What's up, guys? Stitch here, and we are back with some more Bloodstained. So, we were just arming her to see if she'll drop me a shard. Hoping she'll drop me a shard. Before, like, all the ones from her tier, or what's his name, where the sword came from, they're really powerful, so. Since using this fire, so much damage to her because everything is weak to fire in this freaking game. Huh. Well, my sword leveled up. We'll try it a couple more times. I think it's hilarious I can kill her so fast without her even doing a single attack on me now. Before, she would almost, like, could almost one-shot me. Oh, her curse attack. Witch's tears. I don't know what the purpose of those are, but... does she drop anything but witch's tears? The witch's tear has a 5% chance of dropping. She drops two other items. And Kitty dropped something too. Looks like I got two more chances at this. Cursed ring and sinister rag. She dropped both of her items? Yeah. Nice. What the hell is a cursed ring do? Jesus Christ, 0 defense, 10 strength, 10 intelligence, minus 10 luck. A ring that embodies all the hatred in this world. But I also get, what? I get poison immunity? I get poison and whatever that is immunity, but I lose I lose 10 holy and 10 curse. And 10 strength, though. I want to see something real fast. I do a little bit more damage. But because of that... Alright, we got enough for one more shot. Really nice ring, but stone mask. When the hell did I get this? This gives me what, 2 defense and 2 intelligence? This just gives me 1 of everything? Oh, Jesus Christ, and it actually equips it to her. That's just creepy. such a nice ring if it wasn't for the fact that it minuses 10 luck. Weapon. Let's turn in the demon one for 5 steel.
I don't have anything.
Go to her. And she needs this, right?
Here's what you asked for. This is it. That's one more villager we can lay to rest. Here's your reward.
Eita!
This is the keepsake. Right.
What are we looking for now? Bat wings?
Thank
you. Do we even have those? No. I need a longer jump before I go back to the boat anyway, so there's no point. There's just 3 jump spots I can't get to with a double jump. Well, so we did get pizza for the first time. Eat it. Get the +3 permanent constitution. And also hand it to the granny. Go, Granny.
That's it. How did you know? Oh, I can't wait to try it. Oh, it's delicious.
Save some for me.
I feel a little.
You're welcome. Don't give up.
Huntivix. Guessing they're glasses. Hey, glasses to create foresight. Everything's bigger.
Is there anything else?
Yes,
I'll help you.
Bring sushi fried finger food.
I suppose.
French fries.
So there are still demons out.
I found a carriage that will take me across the courtyard bridge, but a stone statue is blocking the way.
What a coincidence! A message arrow just arrived from Zangetsu. In the Temple of Rainbow Glass, seek the demon carrying a stone statue in tribute. Perhaps that demon's shard is just the power you need.
Does Zangetsu have Herculean strength? How did he manage to cross the bridge?
He drew a little sketch here at the bottom of a burly man leaping a great chasm.
Oh, come on. Is there anything else you need?
What
are you looking to sell?
Sell some stuff. Like, I really don't know if I should sell anything in this game, to be 100% honest. Unless it's weapons that I know I'm like I'm never gonna use, like case in point, the boots or the thorn whip.
What are you looking to sell?
I like this one. Welcome company for the painting is fun. Get rid of
this
some
of
the care for that one. Get rid
is
of
this right?
Gale Crawler. Stormera is so good. Flame cannon I need to keep. Get rid of bone toss.
Is this right? Thank you.
Get rid of keep Petra.
What are you looking to buy?
I'd buy some food if it wasn't stupidly expensive.
Seen you in a while. So, what'll it be?
I got 7. Cheese dome, cheese, rice, sea urchin, and soy sauce. Rice and a helichite. My weapon you can't even dismantle. That's kind of funny. Ring, potion, high potion, holy water. Still new food. That and in scrap. I can actually upgrade the grinder with iron. Sword fragment and silver. Rigadoin? Create a field of insurating force? Jesus Christ, so a ruby and that makes it a big, I think, maybe. There's bat wings.
I'll go with this.
Assassin vest. 23 defense, 1 strength. Assassin's garb that increases the speed of your attacks. Dragon, sinister dragon, dragon scale. Nothing I can craft though that'll. Ooh, bunny ears, lily ears, and durable rags. AP rounds. Oh, I need gunpowder. And sulfur and saltpeter to make gunpowder. Yay! Let's see. I can't dismantle bullets. Damn it. Oh, damn, this thing would be powerful. Because it's, what, that and that? Ooh, yeah, I could do that. Let's see, dismantle?
I'll go with this.
Yeah, let's get back her. Got a claw, which is a great sword. I want the Deathbringer.
I'll go with this.
Potions. Like a high potion.
I'll go with this.
Make four more.
I'll go with this.
We'll make,
I'll go with this.
So we have four small and two high. Bitcoin? Jesus Christ. Stored expertise. I only have one, so I need to keep that one. Things that I can't increase any of the ones. Oh, I could do that.
I'll go with this.
I do use Spherical Grinder.
I'll go with this. I'll go with this. I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
Sword fragment now, that is a rank 7.
Did you see the Eastern man in the red armor? He was at Dominique's supply post.
You mean Zangetsu? Be careful around that one. He thinks shard binders and alchemists are as bad as demons. He said he'd cut us down if he saw us again.
Well, we did technically start all this. But I agree, he doesn't need to be so savage.
Those scars on his body tell the story of a rough life.
Oh, well then I'd better keep my distance.
That you...
That you should. Alright, so now that I got all that... Upgrading. Let's go here, go drop off the bat cloak. And another grave.
How are you?
Bat wings.
Here's what you asked for. This is it? That's one more villager we can lay to rest.
Chocolate cake.
This is the keepsake. Right.
Aww.
Thank
you. So, I am not getting rid of my weapon, so I'm gonna have to farm for another one. This one, because we need to go to the right now. We can't go up anymore without any... We need double jump to go up. We need to go move to the right now that we have the grip.
Thank you.
Bye-bye, Tiger. Or Sabnok. Have to kill the piggy. Piggy went pop. The piggy also has another ability, a shard that we need. This area, the pig and the toad? Frog. Try this one more time with the piggies. See if we get a shot and then continue on. Zero luck. Beast Beret. Gives me 5 defense, 1 strength, 1 constitution. So I lose 2 luck. I get 1 strength. There's 3 pigs and a lot of frogs in here. We'll try it one more time. I have a feeling the frog one is going to be a summoned frog.
Rigastorama.
Release Toad. Yep. Oh, it's a. It's not a sum. It's a. One of these. Pork. Ow, that thing does a lot of damage. I just thought of something. I don't need a double jump when I can just do that. Think outside the box. Alright.
I'll take you to a place which might be interesting for you. I'll take you to a...
Okay, so it doesn't show it where we're at. Okay. Help! Nothing breakable there. Kung Fu Vest. 9 defense, 2 strength. Gives me 2 strength, but I lose a decent amount of defense. And all I gain is 1 strength, so yeah, not worth it. Lethal boots and hell's nails. Airborne, while airborne, bring your heal down on enemies like the fall of an axe. Do I have, don't I have hell's boots? Lethal boots, I do. And here's a teleporter. $500 gold. Who are you? What demon is that? It's like a pixie. Herbose. That's a pixie bug? Alright, so I thought there was going to be a save point soon, but I guess not. So, we're going to pause this episode here, guys, and we'll be up tomorrow with another 2 episodes, so stay tuned.